Lexi Peninsula, December 2000 and some. Allied Forces, 11th Aerial Fleet.
This is Delta Leader to all fighters. It seems that enemy landing troops are about to take the beachhead. This mission is to eliminate the landing troops. I repeat, aim for the landing craft. Keep the troops from taking the beachhead. All fighters deploy into attack formation.
Hello there, YouTube. My name is Springtime, and welcome to Air Force Delta Storm. Air Force Delta Storm is a fighter jet simulation. It was released for the Xbox as a launch title, which was November 15, 2001 for the US, and February 22, 2002 for the Japan market. It was released on April 12, 2002 in the European markets, which was about a month after the Xbox launched over in Europe. The story of Air Force Delta Storm takes place where technology basically has the ability to cure almost any diseases, but in doing so, the world has become basically overpopulated. The nations that are highly industrialized but are not capable of producing enough food for themselves and their people have joined forces and form the United Forces, and the United Forces are using their military advantage to seize control of the agricultural lands from other nations, and then the other nations that are under duress from the United Forces have themselves pulled together to form the Allied Forces. You are working for the Allied Forces trying to stop the United Forces from taking your guys' land, and basically trying to put a stop from their terrorism, I guess. So, I hope you guys enjoy the game. I have actually played all the way through this. It's a pretty fun flight simulator game. I'm playing this on the 360, so there's a few kind of glitches and bugs. There are occasionally times where the sound will cut out and there'll be no sound. It'll just be totally silent. That's just happens from time to time. But overall, I hope you guys enjoy it. I'll see you later.
We'll be right back.